Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. We are pleased that you take time to listen to reports which the mass media do not show any interest in publishing. Today, another report from the Ukraine. On Tuesday, the 18th of March 2014, the Crimea signed an agreement for the accession to the Russian Federation. The same evening, representatives of the Svoboda Party charged the office of Alexander Pantelimonov, director of the leading national television channel of the Ukraine. The Svoboda Party is co-responsible for the revolution in the Ukraine. They force the TV boss by violence to sign his resignation and afterwards kick him out of his own office. Pantelimonov is accused of pursuing pro-Russian reporting. This is justified, among other things, by fragments of a speech by Russia's President Putin concerning the Crimea issue, which was shown on the national Ukrainian television station. Obviously, the representatives of the Ukrainian revolution fear their own people. Someone might form an opinion different from their own if one is able to hear Putin's original speech uncensored, an indication that the coup d'etat is not supported by the majority of the people. A government which is manipulating by a one-sided reporting and undermines the right for a mature and self-determined opinion has good reasons to be afraid of the people in every country in the world. Once more, this quote proves to be true: a domination which was achieved by force can only be maintained by force. Following this program, we'll link you to a video which shows the violence against the Ukrainian TV director. If you believe that news like this are important, pass on this link to friends and family. Thanks for watching.
Це якраз тоді, коли почалося
він був заступником Бенкендорфа.
Заяву пиши. Любимого народного депутата. Давай,
сюди.
Сідай крісло. Сідай крісло. Руки набери. Сідай крісло, я тобі сказав. Фігон, це не крісло.
Та пиши, давай.
Що житло? Ти будеш за мої гроші. У моїй країні керувати. Руки набери.
Руки прибери.
Сідай, сюди. Сядь. Сідай тут. Сиди.
Зараз тобі от бумажка.
Сиди, будь ласка. А,
бумажка. Пиши, от ручка.
Пиши.
Я сказав, швидко пиши.
Дівай, дівай, дівай.
На, пиши.
Собака ще
йде. Вігон, пиши.
Ти будеш брехати на Україні.
Пиши, бо я тобі зараз дам.
Не доторкались за бар.
Вігон, пиши.
Ти, москальський не потрібен.
Вігон, пиши, приклади Москви. Пиши, пиши швидко заяви, тобі ще сказав.
Ти москалюга, пиши.
Я москаль, я мешканець Києва, я українець.
О, ти українець? Гівнюк ти, але українець, сука, блін. Так. Ти агітував за Москву, ти брехав. Ти брехав, ти весь час брехав українцям. Ти будеш далі на блокшину вішати за наші гроші. Пиши, бігом, ти сказав.